Everybody, welcome to the English class. My friends, as you remember, every year you took the ANGLE evaluation, no? On March, you took the first ANGLE evaluation. And today we are going to continue with the preparation. We are going to continue to be ready for the real exam. The real exam is going to be November or December, okay? So if you want to participate in the evaluation, we need to study more, okay? So that's why we are going to make this quiz, okay? Only to remember some kind of Anglia's question, okay? Please, let's play with this, okay? This quiz has many Anglia questions, okay? Very similar questions.
Okay, teacher. Thank you.
You're going to practice with
them. Okay, teacher.
Please open one quiz in your computer. Open one. Oh. And the link, the code is this, no? The code 694572. Okay, this is. Enter, please, Kiara. Enter to the game, to the quiz. Don't worry, okay? This is only for preparation. It's only that. It's not about the school. It's not about the English class, okay? This is about only for preparation. Enter, please. Fifteen, hurry up, please. 10 students, 9 students are missing. Alessio, enter to the game. Alessio, enter. Ademir, good, you are here. Very good, Elena. Alejandro, good.
Un poco entrecortado, no es que esté con una con poca señal.
Okay, my friend. Camila. Sorry, Camila, you're here. Camila, tú.
Teacher, I'm in the game.
Profesor, falta Álvaro.
No, Álvaro is in the game. Álvaro is here.
Profe, ya ingresé yo.
Yes. Valentino Ramos, enter.
Mi profe, entre.
Oh, Valentino Ramos. Sorry, my friend. Yeah, let's start, okay? Let's start with the quiz. Take your time with patience, with calm. Read a sentence, the questions. Okay? Thank you. Luis, Alejandro. Chicos, tómense su tiempo. Lean bien las preguntas. Álvaro, the same. Álvaro, tómate tu tiempo, Álvaro, para responder correctamente. De nada sirve hacerlo rápido, terminar primero si lo hacemos mal. ¿Ya? Tomemos.
Profesor Sanjico, me está marcando incorrecto a mí. Me está poniendo otra cosa que no quiero.
Profe, a mí también me marcó algo incorrecto.
Ok, thank you, but continue. Maybe it's your...
¿Me puede sacar, por favor, profe? Pues está mal.
Let's continue, my friends. Let's continue. In the afternoon, you can play one more time. Chicos, en la clase grabada te voy a poner el quiz ya con acceso directo. Si deseas, juegas una vez más en la tarde. ¿Ok? Now, please continue. ¿Ok? Continue. Jaciel, read a sentence. Continue with the quiz. Rodrigo, continue.
Profesor, es que me sacó.
Ah, okay, Fabiana. Yeah, it's your internet. In the afternoon, please check the quiz, okay? In the afternoon. Continue, Kiara, continue.
Profesor, ¿qué es ese negrito que parece? Ay.
The quiz, finish the quiz, please. Finish. Rodrigo, did you finish the quiz? Yeah, continue, my friend, continue. Okay, my friends, only the quiz is for preparation, okay? Only remember that, it's only for preparation, okay? Now, please, open your student book, okay? We are going to continue working in groups from yesterday. We didn't finish about could you rollerblade when you were young? Could you speak English when you were 7 years old?
Eso ya creo que terminamos casi la mayoría.
Yeah, but one more time we are going to work in groups, okay, to finish. Yesterday we didn't finish, no? So one more time, okay? And then we continue with the platform. Okay, yeah, most of you had finished the quiz. Okay, please, my friends, open your student books, please. Open your student books. Page 20. This is in your page 20, okay? In 20. Page 20. Now, listen and repeat, please. Repeat. Could you rollerblade when you were 5 years old?
Now,
please, one more time, you are going to work in groups, okay? In groups. Okay? Remember, like this.
Jefe, vamos a borrar el nuevo porque lo quisimos, porque de ayer no lo vamos a...
Yes, no, Álvaro. If you finish it, if you...
¿Van a ser diferentes grupos?
Yes, different groups. Listen.
Teacher, buena question.
Yes, Stephanie.
Ahora tenemos que borrar todo lo que hicimos en
Student A y Student B. Stephanie.
Nada más tenemos que hablar.
No, no, it's only to practice. It's speaking, only speaking.
Oh, okay.
I completed all my book. I finished it all. No, only practice the question. The question, only practice this question with your friend. Okay, the question. Could you rollerblade when you were 7 years old? Yes, I could. Okay, the next. Could you send an email when you were 7 years old? No, I couldn't. Okay, no. Could you speak English when you were 7 years old? Yes, I could. Only practice. Okay, only practice this, please. In groups, okay? 5 minutes. Let's see. We are 27, so groups of 3 students, okay? Oh, come on. Only 3 students in your group. Accept, please, the invitation. Let's go. 5 minutes to practice, then we return, okay? Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, Elena. Let's go, Jacob. Jacob, estoy poniendo tus dos usuarios en un solo grupo para que puedas trabajar ahí. En los dos tienes que aceptar para que te envíe el grupo. Let's go, Vladimir. Let's go.
Teacher, ¿me puedes dar otro grupo? Porque está mi computadora, pero mi tablet solamente es para que me puedan observar.
Sí, pero he puesto los dos, Jacob, en el mismo. En el mismo grupo está. Los dos, Jacob, les he mandado al grupo 9.
Ah, ok, teacher. Ya me voy a unir. Bye, bye, teacher.
Accept the invitation. Let's go.
teacher.
Yes.
Teacher, se me había ido todo. Se me había apagado la computadora y no pude terminar mi quiz.
In the afternoon, Kiara, you can play one more time. En la tarde voy a poner el link grabado de la clase. Ahí va a estar el link también del juego. Ya lo puedes ir a trabajar.
Okay.
Asiel, accept the invitation. Kiara, accept the invitation. Go with your groups. Let's go, let's go.
So you speak English when you were 7 years old?
Yes, I could.
So you swim when you were 7 years old?
No, I couldn't.
So you type when you were 7 years?
Teacher, ya habíamos practicado.
Camila, repeat. You finish, continue. Practice the questions. Continue.
Okay, teacher. Entonces, profesor, es que ya comprendamos con you, Robert, when you were 7 years old.
But continue practice.
Elige practicar entonces. Could you roll break when you were 7 years old?
No, I couldn't.
Todo completo.
Yeah, but continue practice, please. Continue practice the question.
Ah. Eso es lo que no entendí.
Alejandro, the question for Alessandra.
Que Alessandra no prende su micro, por favor.
Alejandro, the question for Fabiana, so.
Okay. Teacher, un momento.
A ver. When I was 6 years old, Robert Blaine.
Alejandro. Alejandro, the question is this, my friend. This is the question. The question. Could you rollerblade when you were 7 years old? This is the question, Alejandro. No.
Could you rollerblade 6 years old?
Yes.
Would you? You send email 7 years old?
No.
Fabiana, no, I couldn't.
No, I couldn't.
Welcome back, my friends. Welcome back. I suppose you practice one more time. I suppose you practice one more time with could. Okay, to finish, please repeat the last part. Repeat, please. Could you rollerblade when you were 5 years old?
Could you rollerblade when you were 5 years old?
Use the microphones. Okay, my friends, now we are going to work in the platform, okay? In the ELT skills. Please open your books and open your platforms. Okay, we are going to work in that.
¿Profe, vamos a ir de la plataforma?
Yes, open your platform and open your book, the two. In your book is the page 13. Okay, 13. The unit is the unit number 4. 4A. A bad day. Okay, this is in your book. And in the platform, as you know, is the same practice, interactive activities. The number 4. Lesson A. And as always, you know, no, with a teacher, activity J and K. And then you alone, A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay? Te recuerdo, si es que en alguna de estas tienes 50% o 30%, yo no te voy a desbloquear. Lo que tienes que hacer es completar más actividades si quieres levantar tu promedio. ¿Ok? Y te dije a inicios del año escolar que este año tenemos más tiempo. Vas a trabajar tus actividades con tiempo. Tienes hasta que termine la clase. With patience, with calm, use your glossary, your dictionary, the audio, ¿no? The audio 2 times, 3 times, 4 times. Listen, ¿ok? Carefully. Listen the questions. Teacher, I don't understand. One more, ¿ok? Let's start with activity J. Okay, my friends? This is in your book, page 13. We have a paragraph. This. Oh, come on. For A. Okay, my friends, I need 3 volunteers, 3 students, please. 3 volunteers, raise your hand. You are going to read this text. 1 student, the pink. Other student, the green. And to finish, other, the sky blue, the light blue. Okay, you are going to help me reading. Let's see. Okay, Stephanie, please, the pink, Nicolás, the green, and Gabriel, the light blue. Okay?
Okay, teacher, last week, I babysat for my neighbors, Mr. and Mr. Peterson, that then have a cute 5-year-old boy, Ron. And I watch TV together and play computer games. At 8 o'clock, Ron went to bed. I stayed and waited for the Peterson to come home.
There wasn't anything good on TV. So I started playing with a lovely orange fishing. The Peterson hand, I put my finger in the fishing bowl, and the fishing shown around it. It was fun. Suddenly, the fishing bit me. I was scared, so quickly to my finger off the bowl, but I wasn't careful, and the fishing bowl fell on the floor. Lucky did break, but he lost the Romeo. The Peterson cat into the room, saw the fishing on the floor, and ate it.
At that moment, the Peterson came home. Mr. Peterson came into the living room, looked at the fish bowl, and then looked at me. Once fine, he's sleeping, I said, I feed the cat too.
Thank you, Gabriel. Thank you, Nicolas. Thank you, Stephanie. It's talking about a day, no? A bad day. Please read one more time this story, this part, and we are going to choose the correct
one.
The J, activity J. Remember, with a teacher, activity J and activity
J. Está toda en este desbloqueado, solo está de la primera este, del segundo, del tercero, del cuarto, nada de más, no hay, solo está el número.
De mí también, teacher, ya no reinicié, sí, igual.
Again.
Sí, teacher.
Is the unit 4, ¿ah? ¿Eh? Unit number 4.
Por eso, por favor.
Lesson A.
Mí está bien, profesor.
Abigail, please share your screen. Preséntame tu pantalla, a ver. Abigail.
Sí, mi Google ya está, profesor. Gracias.
Come on, gear. Check very careful. This is the page 13. The unit is the unit number 4. The 4A. Si tú abres la unidad 5, no te va a dejar abrir. O 6 or 7 or 8. 4. Today is the number 4. Okay? Good. According to the text, my friends, according to the text, the gear.
Char, a mí no me deja. No me deja entrar.
Kiara Prado. Yeah, share your screen, please. Muéstrame tu pantallita. Compárteme tu pantalla.
Otra vez estoy entrando, pero me dejo. Ahora sí me deja, tita. Ya, tita.
Number 4, ya, yeah. Sam A.
Y ahora ya está en unidad, está en units, no está en actividades.
Yes, that's why. Okay, my friends, pay attention. Activity J, according to the text, what picture is correct? Look at the one. The gear, baby sat. A baby gear or a boy? According to the text, in the text mentioned.
The baby gear?
Stephanie, you read this part. It's a boy or it's a girl?
Boy.
A boy. Yes, it's a boy because it's here, no? They have a cute baby, a cute 5 years old boy, it says. It's a boy. Good. In the number 2, look. What did they play? Video games or a board game?
Video games.
Video games.
Yes, mention, no, it's here. I watch a TV and together and play it computer games, you see? It's here. Number 3, what is correct? The finger in the bowl or a pencil in the bowl?
The finger.
The finger in the bowl.
Finger.
Yes. Very good, it's here, no? Number 4, the cat beat her or the fish beat her?
Fish.
Teacher, what is beat? This word beat. Beat me, you see? The fish beat me. Esta palabrita beat significa mordió. Su presente es bite. The past, bit. The fish bit me. Okay, the fish bit me. Let's continue with the number 5. What happens? The bowl is on the table or the bowl is on the floor?
In the table.
In the table.
The table, yeah? Yes or no?
No, teacher.
No, teacher. Yes, look at the fish bowl fell on the floor. Fell. Teacher, what is fell? Se cayó. Cayó. Fell. Caer. Didn't break, but the Peterson's cat ate the fish. No? Ate. Teacher, what is ate? This, remember, last year we talked about this. Ate. Is the past of it. Do you remember it? The old Peruvians, the Incas, they ate potatoes. Do you remember? That is ate, the past of it. Okay, these are the activities in J, in your books, okay?
Sure.
Yes, Stephanie?
Can I please have a tool, please?
Yeah, go to the bathroom. My friends, let's continue with that activity K. In your book, the same is the page 13. In the page 13 is the activity K. Let's go to the activity K. We are going to choose the correct expressions, okay? We are working, remember, in past tense, no present, no future tense, in past. For example, number 1, Ruth bought a dog. Bought is the past of the verb buy. What expression is for the past tense? In 3 weeks or 3 weeks ago? One student, please tell me.
Three weeks ago.
This expression means past tense. 3 weeks ago. Hace tres semanas. No, that. Ruth bought a dog 3 weeks ago. Okay, in that next. Teacher, my friends, go into, this expression go into is for future tense. For future, I am going camping. What expression is for future? Next or last?
Next
is for future.
Next,
because this expression is in future tense. Last is for past. Last summer, I was in Greece. I was in Greece. We stayed in a hotel. We enjoyed every day. That is past, last. But next, future. Okay? All this going to is for future tense. For future. Okay? Yeah, let's continue. This is correct. Next. Oh, come on, the color. Next is correct. Number 3, please. Raise your hand. Who wants to participate? If you want to participate in the number 3. Okay, raise your hand. It's a question, no? Did you go to the movies? Gabriel, please, read.
Did you go to the movies tonight?
Esta noche, that is tonight, future. Is correct, this is future?
Did you go to the movies last night?
Last night, yes, because it's past tense. Did you? In past, okay? Thank you. Ademir, please, the number 5. Oh, sorry, 4.
Okay, teacher. Are you going to take your dog to the vet? tomorrow.
Excellent, my friend. Excellent. Tomorrow is for future. Very good. Rommel, the next, please. Number five.
Fay and Melissa aren't going out last evening.
Going, present, past, or future?
Out this evening.
This evening, okay, because it's future tense. Last is for the past. Last summer, last Saturday, last evening, past tense, okay? Number six, another student. Another volunteer, number volunteer, let's see. Alejandro Belli, Alejandro. Jack.
Teacher, ¿me escucha?
Yes. Jack. Read, Alejandro. Jack Thor.
Jack Thor. Is Jack at school tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Or yesterday?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow is for future.
No, yesterday, teacher, yesterday.
My friend, future is going to, this is for future, the green. Thor is the past of tear, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Another student, let's see. Camila Torres. Camila, number seven.
Teacher, when we were in the forest last weekend, we saw a bear, but lucky it didn't attack us.
Very good, Gear. It's correct. This is past tense. Last weekend. Thank you. Kiara Prado. Kiara, number A.
Teacher number eight, I'm going to take part in competition. I'm tomorrow.
Very good, Gear. It's correct. In 2 months. This is for future. In 2 months. Ago is past, no? Thank you. Good job. And to finish, Elena Morales. Elena. Nine.
Yes, professor. I didn't have my bike morning, so I walked to school. Professor, sería last professor.
Last morning. In this case, Elenita, is this morning. Okay? In this case, it's this morning. Yeah, it's past tense. It's good. But in this case, this morning. Because when the person is, when this person is talking about is, for example, in the afternoon, it's 1 p.m. So he says, I didn't have my bike this morning, in the morning. Because now it's 1 p.m. It's afternoon. It's the past tense, okay? Good. This is your activity K. Now, please, is your turn. For you, A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay? Now it's your turn. A, B, C, D, E, F. Chicos, tómense su tiempo para realizar estas actividades. Si no conoces algún verbo, porque te aparecen verbos nuevos en inglés, use your glossary, your dictionary, the dictionary. Teacher, ¿qué significa este verbo? Boat. Yo les dije que es buy, ¿no? El pasado de buy. Este verbo, buy. What is buy? Comprar. ¿Ve? Bought es compró. Teacher, el otro verbo, este tore, que dice, su presente es tear. Tear. Ah, oh, también significa lágrima, pero también significa desgarrar. Tear. Ok, en tu plataforma vas a encontrar algunos verbos que no conoces en pasado. Búscalos en el glossary. Bit, que es el byte. Byte is in present. Byte, bit. You see? Does your dog bite? Es morder, el verbo morder, bit. Attack it, similar to Spanish, attack, attack it. Tor, ya vimos que es desgarrar. Chase it. Teacher, what is chase? The same, chase. Chase is this action. Chase. You see? Perseguir. El pasado de chase, chase it. Fell, you know what's fell, no? The passive of fall. The past of this verb, fall, fall, fall down, fell down. También significa otoño, pero también significa caer. Fall. Okay, please, it's your turn. Complete A, B, C, D, E, and F. Yes?
Arañar es chase it.
Can you repeat, Gabriel?
Chase it?
No. In what activity, Gabriel?
En la D.
Yeah, the cat. Look, the cat. Chased him, beat him, attacked him, tore him, fell him, or scared him.
Profe,
ya sé, Gabriel, try to choose. Tienes que buscar el que mejor encaje, ¿no? For example, this, the parrot and this boy. On the friend, a boy and his friends. Or this, now look at his pants. Look at his pants. Or the bees. Or he, no? What happened with this person? He into the river. In the cat, about the cat attacked him. Okay, attacked. Attacked, no? Attacked him. Okay, my friends, work, please. Work in your activities. With patience, with calm. You have time to work. If you had problems, tell me, teacher, help me in the activity A or B or C.
Teacher, help me in the activity A.
The A, but the A is a conversation, my friend. Only listen to the conversation. Listen the conversation and then you complete this. The verb. It's only that. Listen, it's an audio. A, B, C is audio, please. It's for you. Álvaro, Almora, Álvaro.
Yes, profe.
Álvaro, tómate tu tiempo para hacer las actividades. Si no, tu promedio va a bajar. Tómate tu tiempo. Si necesitas escuchar 2, 3, 4, 5 veces, escucha 5 veces. Ok, lo mismo en Activity C, son preguntas. Escucha varias veces las preguntas hasta que entiendas qué te está preguntando. Okay? Be careful when you complete your activities. Alessio. Alessio. Blanca. Oh, it's not in classes. Come on, what is...
Profesor, a ver si tiene problemas de conectividad.
Yes, it's not in the class. Thank you, my friend. Alessio, let's see. Blancas. Let's work in your activities. Let's work. Very good, Roxana. Continue like that, Roxana. Continue. Good job. Rodrigo, very good boy. Now A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, Rodrigo. Very good, Abigail. Continue. Ademir. Corilloquia, Ademir.
Yes, teacher.
Ademir, look at Zoom, please. Look at Zoom.
Okay, teacher.
Yeah? Ademir.
Sí, profesor.
Ademir, este es el reporte de tu plataforma, ¿ven? En la unidad anterior hicimos esto, ¿verdad? Tienes que, para levantar esto, en este capítulo, en esta unidad tienes que sacar más porcentaje. 90%, 95%, para que en el primer bimestre se promedia todo, todas las actividades que hemos trabajado.
Ya, profesor.
Sube tu promedio, ¿ok? Porque
profe, en la actividad, allí estoy y solo uno me deja ir para abajo para completar lo demás.
No te permite bajar, ¿no, Abigail?
No me permite, profesor.
Ya, escúchame, Abigail. Vas a tener que salir, ve a library, ve a otra parte de tu plataforma, library. Después regresa otra vez a practice. Unit 4, lesson A. Y una vez más. Y revisa si esta vez te deja bajar.
Ok. Teacher, gracias.
Luis.
Profesor.
Yes, Fabiana.
Ella me compró mi libro ayer y me acabo de registrar y por eso las actividades no están listas.
Fabiana, ¿te permite ingresar?
Bueno, ayer no fue, ayer me lo compraron, pero vieron que el libro, digo, hace tiempo me lo compraron, pero vieron que el libro estaba mal.
No te entendí, pero ¿lograste registrarte?
Sí, profesor, ahí me registré, luego descubrieron que al libro le faltaban unas páginas y por eso yo no encontraba las páginas cuando hacíamos el libro, entonces lo intercambiaron por otro libro.
Ok, pero ¿te permite trabajar en tu plataforma?
Sí, profesor.
Profesor, ¿puedo quitar el audio de computadora para que...
Yes, para no interrumpirte. Les he enseñado, ¿no? En la parte inferior tienes el icono, hazle clic derecho, mezclador de volumen, y al zoom bájale el sonido. Fabiana, no me aparece.
No sé qué ha pasado. He completado la actividad A y dice que no completé la actividad A. Y cuando quiero salir, dice: tu progreso no va a ser salvado, profesor. Y ya le había puesto check. Y ahorita, cuando le puse check de nuevo, por si acaso, empezó a salir 100% de nuevo. Y como varias veces, profesor, y se está repitiendo. No sé qué está pasando.
Camila, share please your screen. Preséntame tu pantalla.
Profesor,
Dice, este profesor, este, tengo que cerrar el skills o será problema de Google.
Por eso, solo muéstrame tu pantalla, Camila. Comparte tu pantalla. Share.
Ok, teacher.
Share your screen.
Teacher, el pasado de light es
de bit. El profesor ya había salido del internet.
Ah, be. Recuérdense, el verbo be es am, is.
No, be no. Be no. Beat, de morder.
De beat.
Bite.
Bite is in present. Yeah. In what activity, Gabriel? A, B, C, D, E, F?
E.
Ah, activity E.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. El primero es su presente. Bite. Bite. Su pasado es bit. Es morder. También se traduce como picar. Okay, bite, bit. In this activity, you know, go, present, past. Present, past. When in some of this, they change the position, no? Okay, be careful, so. Continue with your activities, my friends. Continue. I'm going to check your advance.
Ya había salido el Zoom, pero ya puede volver. También como ese profesor tuve que cerrar todo Google porque se había ido el internet. Y profesor, ahorita acabo de entrar de nuevo a la skills y ya está mejor, profesor.
Ok, Camila. Ya,
es no es que el audio se escucha cursiado.
Yeah, it's your internet. Alejandro Belli, Alejandro.
Yes, teacher.
Alejandro, the unit 4A.
Teacher, estoy avanzando.
Según mi reporte, no has avanzado ninguna actividad. No me aparece ni una, ni la J ni la K. Let's work, Alejandro.
Teacher, es que me he perdido. ¿En qué vamos a hacer?
Unit 4, Alejandro. 4.
Okay.
4A. This time is to complete your platform, Alejandro. Complete. Very good, Rafaela. Excellent. Continue like that. Very good, Camila. Continue. Valentino Ramos. Excellent, my friend. Continue like that. Kiara, good job. Be careful in the percentage, Kiara. Be careful. Excellent, Rommel. Continue like that. Stephanie, excellent job here. Continue. Valeria, excellent here. Continue like that.
Peter. Este, Peter es morder.
Yes. Byte present. Bit past.
¿Cómo se escribiría a lo que hace la abeja, profesor?
Yeah, bit. The same.
Okay, teacher.
Morder o picar también. Yes, my friend.
Teacher. La actividad if, se tiene que escribir en verbo 2.
Yes, in the past.
Yeah.
We practice this, no? In we practice that in classes, in the workbook. We practice that in. You need to complete with the past of the verb. Okay? Oh, come on. Dani.
Yes, teacher.
Dani, la F, 8%. Has hecho muy rápido. Has completado por completar. Vamos a tener que hacer más actividades porque tu promedio está con B. 62%. Dani, complete the activity F, H. Okay, H. It's audio. Listen the audio. What happened? And then you choose the correct picture. Be careful when you complete your activities, my friends. Be careful. Very good, Elena. Good job. Continue like that. Very good, Gabriel. Nicolas, good job. Continue. Finish with activity F. Let's see. Ciel, good. Continue like that. Very good, Jacob. Continue working. Alessandra, good girl. Continue, Alessandra. Continue. Alessandra Q. Alessandra, tienes que terminar las actividades. Porque del... De la unidad 1 que hicimos, también no has completado. Y eso que yo te he enviado por Cianet tu comunicado. De tu tesis también, Alessandra Q. Hemos hecho hasta el capítulo 2. The tesis 1, the chapter 1 and chapter 2. Tenemos que ponernos al día, Alessandra. Let's work. Very good, Regina. Good job, girl. Sheldon, let's see. Very good, Sheldon. Continue like that. Continue.
Teacher.
Yes.
El verbo pasado de not go es did not go y también didn't.
Yes, didn't go o did not go. Pero en la plataforma.
¿Y cuándo se utiliza?
Ya, ambos son correctos. Pero en la plataforma solo hay una manera porque la plataforma está programada para corregir un solo tipo de uno de ellos nada más en la plataforma. Didn't. Complete with didn't.
Yeah.
Didn't. Luis Gutiérrez. Luis.
Teacher.
Luis, you are not working, ¿ah? No estás trabajando, Luis. Unit 4, A. Luis, hay que levantar ese promedio. Tienes que hacer activity G and H. G, H, Luis.
Good teacher.
Ademir, good job. Continue, Ademir. Excellent, Abigail. Excellent job. Ah, my friend Rodrigo, no has problems with the microphone. Rodrigo, Carrera.
Sí, profesor, estoy haciendo un momento.
Rodrigo, solo has hecho la J y la K, my friend. Complete.
Sí, lo voy a hacer.
Okay, complete, my friend, huh? Complete. Fabiana Hernández. Fabiana.
¿Sí, profesor?
Fabiana, no me aparece tu registro, tu avance.
¿No me aparece?
No.
¿Y mi nombre, profesor?
Tu nombre me aparece, pero no me aparece tu... Fabiana, please, comparte tu pantalla. Share your screen. Share.
Sí, profesor, es que se me acaba de cerrar y por eso y me decía que no se habían guardado los cambios. Entonces, tal vez por eso no se notan.
Solo preséntame tu pantalla.
Ok. Estoy volviendo a entrar a ver si me deja. Un profesor me aparece así, no sé, estaba ahí, se lo cerré porque me decía que no se habían guardado los cambios.
Ya, haz clic en tu nombrecito, por favor, Fabiana. Significa que está en blanco, todavía no has hecho ninguna actividad.
Sí, profesor, hice algunas.
Tienes que ingresar a practice. Open, go to practice. Interactive activities. Activities. Number four. Four. A. ¿Ves, Fernanda? Está todo en blanco. Tenemos que completar.
Profesor, pero a mí me había parecido que sí estaba.
Ya, yeah, pero ahora está en blanco. Tenemos que completar, ¿ok? Work. Yep. A, B, C, D, E, F. Let's work here. Please, if you finish the unit 4A, you can continue with a 4B. Also, it's in past tense. But only if you finish, okay? If you didn't finish, you continue, please.
Teacher, ¿el verbo pasado de not attack es not attacked o diferente?
En pasado, ¿qué usamos, Gabriel? Not, don't,
no,
or didn't?
Didn't.
Didn't. Didn't attack.
Teacher.
Yes, Ademir.
The past of tier is store.
Yes, Thor.
Thanks, teacher.
You're welcome. Tell me, please, if you had questions. Si tienes alguna pregunta con algún verbo, dime. Teacher, ¿qué significa ese verbo? O, what is swam? Swam is the past of swim. You see? Swim. The other option is look for it in your dictionary. No, in the glossary.
Profesor, donde tenemos que compartir, profesor, en la actividad. Profesor, ¿ahí le está mordiendo o solo está gritando?
¿En what number, Camila? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
2, teacher.
Ah, en the 2. Yeah, the parrot. The parrot bit. Yes. Muerde. The parrot attacked. A parrot tore, desgarra, persigue, chased, fell, se cae, or scared.
Sí, pero es que no puedo distinguir tan bien en la imagen lo que está haciendo. Porque a veces lo miro y pienso que tal vez le está atacando.
But the correct way is the parrot beat him. Beat him, okay? He puts his finger, you see? Yes?
Yo pensaba que como si se tal vez lo pájaro se quería salir de la jaula y perseguirlo.
Complete, please, complete. Let's see your report. If you finish, please continue with a unit 4, but the lesson B.
Teacher, me acabo de ocurrir algo muy trágico. Estaba en la actividad E, puse la F para así de casualidad del profesor y no. ¿Y cómo se llama? Y todo está en blanco ahora en la actividad E. ¿Qué puedo hacer?
Jacob, share your screen, please. Share. Okay. Jacob, share. Go to Zoom and share the screen.
Okay. ¿Lo estoy compartiendo porque no puede ver?
No, ya, yeah. Give me minutes.
Mira, yo estaba acá, profesor, puse la F y ya no está ahora nada hecho, profesor.
Claro, si te vas a otra actividad sin terminar la anterior, se borra todo lo que has hecho. Tienes que volver a completar.
Ok, profesor.
Continue, my friends, continue, finish. Complete your platform, okay? Álvaro Almora, Álvaro.
Sí, profe. Estoy avanzando en la actividad, profesor.
Álvaro, ten cuidado cuando hagas tus actividades. Tu promedio te está bajando. Be careful. Si no, vamos a tener que hacer más actividades. The activity G, the activity H, the activity I. Be careful, okay? Be careful when you work in your activities.
Del 10 skills, estoy avanzando la unidad A. ¿Cuántas tenemos que hacer, profesor? ¿Todo o unas cuantas nomás? Llévense la A, la B, la C, la D, la E y la J y la K que hicimos con usted, pero ¿tenemos que hacer todo o...?
Ok, Elena. Solo te falta la actividad F, Elena. F. Activity F. Solo hacemos más actividades, Elena, si es que tu promedio, si es que tu promedio baja.
Profesor, una buena question.
Tell me, Stephanie.
¿Qué pasa si en todas las actividades has sacado 100% y solo en una te sacaste 50%? ¿Igualmente tienes que hacer más actividades o solo nada más tienes que hacer ahora una?
No, it's not necessary, Stephanie, it's not necessary.
Okay,
teacher,
ay, teacher, también otra pregunta. En la página ahorita donde está, tenemos que poner de las palabras que están al costado en pasado.
Yes, in the past tense.
Okay, teacher.
Profesor, ¿y podemos hacerlo? ¿Puedo hacerlo las demás actividades? Además de la que me falta la F.
Yes, Elena, puedes hacer sí, pero ten cuidado que no baje tu promedio. Porque si en las siguientes sacas 30%, 30%, 30%, te va a perjudicar, va a bajar de lo que estaba bien.
Y teacher, ¿y qué pasa si sacas 100%?
Pero si lo haces bien, va a subir tu promedio. La idea es eso. Yo les dije que lo mínimo que vamos a hacer en clase es A, B, C, D, E, F. Eso es lo mínimo. Pero si quieres subir tu nota más, si es que te has equivocado en algunas, puedes hacer G, H, I. Pero ten cuidado, porque si aquí tu promedio baja, en vez de subir, peor te vas a perjudicar. ¿Ok? And if you finish this activity, the unit 4A, you can continue with the unit 4B. The next week we are going to work in that, but maybe you can advance, because it's, again, it's past tense. The 4B... The unit 4, the lesson B, is past tense with couldn't, you see? It's with past. Hit, sprain it, accident, run, the past of run. Also is past tense. Tom could or couldn't? We work with this, no? In classes we practice this. Could or couldn't? My brother could or couldn't? You see, this is in the unit 4B. In 4B it's very similar. We are continue talking about past tense. And could, couldn't. But for that, please first finish the 4A. Let's finish 4A. If you finish it, yeah, continue with a 4B.
Profesor, ¿ahora sí le parece que he hecho?
Yeah, give me a minute, Fabián, okay? Let's see.
Teacher, ¿me puedo salir para conectarme a mi laptop? Nada más que conectado por un dispositivo.
Yes, Jacob, yes. Let's see, Fabiana Hernández Heredia. Yes, Fabiana, ¿ves? Ahora sí me aparece porque ahora sí has conectado. Continue, Fabiana, please. Continue your activities. The J and activity K. Okay, Fabiana? J, K.
Teacher, may I go to Alejandro's, please?
Okay, go, Alejandro. Jaciel, more activities, Jaciel. D, E, F. Complete. Let's complete.
Teacher, I finish.
Very good, Gabriel. Very good, Nicolás. You can continue, Nicolás and Gabriel, the 4B. Okay? 4, unit 4, the lesson B. Yeah, it's correct. Your percentage is correct. It's good. Continue, my friends, continue. Let's see, I'm going to check. Finish the unit 4, lesson A. Luis, one more time, the activity H. Continue, please, finish your activity. Alejandro, one more time, the activity H. You got 0%. One more time, open your activity. Listen the audio because it's a conversation, no? About an accident. So listen and check the correct picture. A ver, chicos, algunos en el chat privado les estoy enviando lo que les falta en inglés. ¿Ya? Algunos todavía no han enviado las capturas de su workbook.
Descargar en inglés era Dear Professor, pero en el pasado.
Thor.
Thank you, teacher.
Profesor, a mí solo me falta enviarlo de la página 14.
Yes, chicos, a los que les ha llegado el mensaje en privado, te falta enviarme tus hojas del workbook. El workbook es este librito de acá. El workbook. ¿Ok? Tienes hasta mañana para enviarme. Mañana viernes. ¿Ok? Es workbook. Los que me han enviado ayer en la noche, recién lo voy a revisar, ya no se ha revisado. Me falta actualizar mi instrumento. Okay, my friends, it's time.